The existence of a soul is a subjective and philosophical concept that varies across different beliefs and cultures. It is not a topic that can be objectively proven or disproven. As a teacher, my role is to provide knowledge and guidance based on academic subjects and factual information. Therefore, I cannot provide a definitive answer regarding the existence of a soul. Is there anything else you would like to know?